Don't kick the telephone pole.
Is she trying to protect Jinx or what?
No, she's just,
she's asserting herself.
She is determined that she is boss. They both lost their chance. Hey,
hit it in the wall!
Get out of there, stupid!
Oh my god, he's as dumb as Jinx is!
Now she moves and they're all like, run away! Nah, get away from the gate. Go, go, go.
There you go.